Hello, Columbia, and welcome to This Week in the City. Highlights brought to you from the Public Relations, Media, and Marketing Department with the City of Columbia. I'm your host, Leisha Utsi. This Week in the City, on Tuesday, January 14th, the Board of Zoning Appeals will meet at 10 a.m. at City Hall and Council Chambers. For agenda items, please visit our website at columbiasc.gov. On Tuesday evening, please join us for one of the Columbia Compass public meetings, starting at 5:30 p.m., ending at 7:30 p.m. On Wednesday, we have another public meeting. On Wednesday evening, please join us for the Public Education Forum regarding utility line tree trimming. This regards tree trimming procedures that will be implemented throughout various neighborhoods in the City of Columbia in partnership with Dominion Energy. If you have concerns or questions about tree trimming in your neighborhood, please join us for this public meeting on January 15th, starting at 6 p.m. at the Eau Claire Print Building. For additional information, visit our website at columbiasc.gov. As we move through the week, on the 16th, we have another Columbia Compass public meeting, starting at 5:30 p.m. that evening. This is your opportunity to gain information about the Columbia Compass long-term plan and give your feedback as a citizen in our city. As we roll into the weekend, we want to make sure that you're prepared for MLK activities throughout the City of Columbia as the city prepares for Martin Luther King Day on January 20th. Please also note that on that Monday, January 20th, city offices will be closed in observance of Martin Luther King Day. However, emergency personnel will be on call and you can call 911 for assistance. Also, please join us on Monday, January 20th for the city's annual Martin Luther King Day commemoration. The ceremony will be held Monday, January 20th at 4 p.m. at King Park. For details regarding the ceremony, visit our website at columbiasc.gov. You can also call our department at 545-3020, and please follow us on Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram for all information regarding events and meetings here in the City of Columbia. We hope you have a great week.